High school baseball at Hadlock Field this evening had Portland hosting Sanford. Caden Gendron here singling into left field to knock in his buddy Scott Long. Sanford led 4-0 in the first inning. Portland would score a pair of runs in the bottom of the first. Henry Bebo singles to left of his own here. Hunter Temple's going to score, but the Spartans, they come back to answer in the second. Beckett Barlow doubles one to right field to knock in a pair of runs. Sanford cruises to a 9-4 win.